Aditi Jha is a Delhi-based artist born in 1996. Aditi's fascination with art goes back to childhood, when she would spend hours upon hours drawing, painting and creating. Her first experience as an artist started while pursuing bachelor's. She has done her graduation in philosophy from Gargi College, Delhi University. It was here that she further expanded her knowledge in different subjects, like philosophy of religion, art and aesthetics, ethics and Indian philosophy, which later helped her explore and understand art in a better way, and is quite visible in her art form and artworks. Aditi believes that being an artist is something that one is born with and not learned or imposed at any institution. She went on to study through practical experiences, learning through trial and error and self-learning. Studying the works of great artists served as her inspiration. Aditi primarily works on commissioned projects, participated in various competitions and group shows, auctions for online and offline platforms. Currently, Aditi is working with domestic as well as international galleries. Her works has been acquired in the collection of art collectors across the globe. She works primarily with mixed media.